Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Braden.
I'm Vinny.
And as a senior in high school, there's nothing I want more than to graduate. But since I'm stuck here for the next, what is it, about 4 months?
I think longer, but...
Yeah, a little longer than 4 months with the time I'm about
five
to take
months,
off.
Yeah. Five yeah. months, yeah.
We really have nothing to do, so we're doing this podcast. And so I was born in 05.
04.
And so we're going to be looking at ranking the top 10 hits from Billboard's Hot 100 from those 2 years.
Yeah, so we're going to listen to top 10 from 04 and then top 10 from 05, and we're going to rank our own top 10 out of the two of them combined.
Yeah.
All right, that's it.
We got new mics.
New mics. We're moving up in the world here. Number one podcast in Mayfield, you know.
Yeah, although there's only two, so...
But we are number one.
I am going to get so aggressively close to this freaking mic during this episode. You have no clue. I'm going to... Oh. All
right. We're going to start in 04. We're going to play a little bit of each song. And then we'll kind of rank them at the end, I think.
Yeah. All right. Play a snippet of each song. We probably remember most of these songs from our day. Coming out of the womb, straight into the club.
Just dancing to these. All right. We're going to start... We got Yeah by Usher.
Featuring
Fire Song.
Featuring Lil Jon.
And Ludacris.
And Ludacris.
I mean, this song is a classic.
I'm too young to remember when this song came out, but...
I mean, but yeah, I definitely heard this song.
Oh, on the radio. There's
all the time. Great song.
So much.
Mm-hmm. What are we doing? Like 30 seconds each song, and we'll kind of just go around?
30 miles.
All right. That gives us, as long as we remember the song. Got another Usher song here.
Wait, do we really?
Burn, yeah. He's number two for that year.
Usher ruled 2004.
Yeah.
Probably most of 2005.
What is this?
Trash.
Let's skip a little bit. I feel like I remember this. Next.
But he's trying to be Jamie Foxx.
If I Ain't Got You by Alicia Keys. Fast forward a little bit.
That's the reaction I make when I eat something good.
Next. Maroon 5, This Love.
This one's alright.
I think I remember this one.
Oh yeah, I know this one.
I'm gonna mark down ones that I like.
And I'm not a nerd, so I didn't bring a freaking notebook, so I'm just gonna...
Wing it. This one's not bad.
Not one of my favorites,
but not a bad one.
Not a bad one.
The Way You Move by Outkast.
Outkast.
I feel like I don't remember.
One of the 90s duo. Featuring. Wait, I want to see.
Who we featuring? No, this is Radio Mix. You know, clean versions.
Yeah. No, it's featuring somebody though.
Sleepy Brown.
Sleepy Brown.
Never heard of him.
Nope.
Also, not sure. I mean, it's all right. Next, Hoobastank.
Hoobastank.
Never heard of him.
Great name.
Oh, wait. I feel like I know the song better.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good song. Yeah, this is a good song.
I feel like listening to this song, I feel my side part growing.
I mean, that's a classic song. How many more we got left?
Seriously.
Got four more.
Yeah, stop putting that makeup over there.
Four more in 2004. I Don't Want to Know.
Bye.
Mario.
Featuring P. Daddy and...
You say P. Daddy?
P. Diddy.
That's good. You see, this is why we shouldn't have picked from the top. Like, the top songs almost every year, they're just all so slow.
That's a good one.
Outkast, this should be freaking number one.
But does she really wanna make a stand to see me walk out the door?
Lean back. I think this is the last one. Yeah.
Why does Joe gotta be fat?
Oh, that's not... That'll be bleeped. This was not the clean version.
Video radio mix outcast. Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna search up lean back clean. Clean version. Correct. Did you walk behind the camera?
Our producer is leaving after that. You swore on our podcast.
A little different.
It's a song. It's not like...
We're officially getting shut down.
Seriously. Yeah, no. Alright. Well.
L
song.
2005 is better.
Really, 2004. Kind of L year right there.
Mid.
Alright. Starting off
at
with.
Least, at least according to Billboard. It's
starting off with Mariah Carey. Wow, this is gonna be. This is really the number one song in 05.
Oh my god, the next one's heat.
No, the next one's heat, but
the next one's heat. Oh my god, there's some heat.
Yeah, there is. Yeah, definitely. Oh, see,
oh my god, 05 is amazing.
Next,
oh,
alright, we're going.
Get out of here. Remember when Colt beat Hollaback last year at Sexuals?
Go Hollaback, girl.
Fire song.
This is Gwen Stefani?
Yeah.
I didn't even know that.
That's an amazing song.
I'm a big fan of No Doubt.
Back to Mario again?
I like No Doubt. No, I think Mario had a last name. In the
yeah, last one he did have a last name. This is different Mario.
This is just Mario.
Just Mario.
This is not Mario. What was the guy's name?
Mario... Winanis?
You added way too...
Go ahead.
Winans.
Next.
Mario Winans. This is just Mario. Just right. Mario trash.
Kelly Clarkson? Ah,
this is
good song.
This is a good song. Did Kelly Clarkson win? I feel like she won one of like the talent shows.
No clue.
Maybe I'm thinking of somebody else.
I don't know.
Good
song.
She won American Idol.
Alright, we're gonna go next.
Oh, wait, is this Sierra again? Long intros.
Seriously.
Long intros.
Next.
When I'm in need. Yes, it's a trifling friend indeed.
Great song.
I was actually listening to this on the car.
It's a great song. Great song.
And you picked the clean version.
Alright, we're gonna skip the next one so I can find a clean version. We're going Candy Shop. Great song.
Wait, what are you skipping?
I gotta look it up.
Oh, that's not actually bad.
Is it not?
No.
Alright, we'll play that next. I mean, this is
Candy
a great song.
Shop, good song.
Great song. Candy shop. 05 is a good year. Okay, go back to.
How do you skip over this? Yeah, you can watch the lyrics. It's not bad.
All right. Don't need any other mishaps.
I think they dropped the F word, but I'm not sure where. You got a email from AliExpress?
Yep. Oh, this is a great song. Okay. Great song.
Green Day, great band.
'04 is a really good year.
This is '05.
'05, that's what I meant. Behind These Hazel Eyes. Did we already listen to that one?
This Kelly Clarkson.
We mix Don't Cha. We'll go to this one and then the last one.
Don't Cha.
I don't know if I remember this. Excuse me, why?
It sounds like the dude that does the Cupid Shuffle.
Yeah, dude. Why are they all such long intros?
It still sounds like the intro.
I don't know, it's been a minute, so I'd hope not. Terrible. Back to Kelly Clarkson.
You know what this makes me feel like? This makes me feel like I was just in a breakup in a 2000s coming of age teen movie. It is! This is a fire song.
Okay, yeah, I know it.
Yeah, I actually feel my heart shattering right now.
All right. That was all 20 songs. I only had 9 that, like, stood out to me.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the top nine.
Something you've never seen before.
Because there simply just weren't enough for 10.
There really weren't. All right, we're going to go. We'll start with the 04 ones, and I'm kind of just going to rank these. All right, we got Yeah by Usher. Great song. I mean, that's a top. That has got to be one of the top.
I'd put it 5.
We think 5 out of all these?
I think 5 out of all of those. I think Hey Ya, Gold Digger, Boulevard of Broken Dreams, and maybe Holla Back Girl might be better.
1, 2, 3. Hey Ya. I'm going to have to come back to this.
Shot might not be better than this.
I don't know. We're going to have to see. All right, so then we got The Reason. Good song, but I think towards the bottom more. I think
my heart is telling me 7.
I'm thinking that's like 7 or 8. Yeah, I'm gonna put that one. I can put that at 7 for right now.
Yeah, I think 7's good. Right
now. Okay, so now we got Hey Ya.
That's easily top
10. It's a great song. But I don't know if it's top 2. 7 we're agreed on. I'm gonna come back to that one too. What are you putting? You said you're putting that at what?
Probably 2.
You said you're putting that one at 2? Alright, we'll just write that down for now. Then we got... That's it. Only 3 for 04. Disappointing year. Now we got 05. I mean, great song.
I wouldn't go as far as saying.
Okay, not great song, but it's a good song.
It's saying
I'm feeling like a 5 or 6.
I'm feeling like a 6 or 8 range.
I'm gonna chuck this at 6.
What's the rest of the song like?
It's kind of a similar vibe. I'm chucking that at 6.
It's kind of just like the same thing.
Yeah.
Over and over again.
I like it though. I'm putting that at 6. What are you putting at?
Probably 8.
You're going 8 with that? Alright, next we got Since You've Been Gone.
It's a fire song. It's all with Kelly Clarkson and dropping just absolute
heartbreakers.
That might replace Hey Ya for me. Hey Ya might go to 3, and this might go to 2. I think this one's absolutely top 5 though.
I don't know. Not gonna lie, for me, I'm thinking that's 8.
8?
Yeah.
Sheesh.
What are you going with this?
I was going like
4.
You're going 4 to, for right now?
Yeah.
All right. Next
By the way, we're never getting out of the parking lot.
Yeah, we are. Not a chance. I love it. I mean, this. For me, this is up there. This is up there.
I think I'd go 5.
I'm gonna put that at 3 for right now. I'm putting that on my 3. Boulevard of Broken Dreams.
1.
I love this song. I mean, yeah, this is 1 for it.
I mean, out of these songs, I'm not gonna lie, I'll put it at 1. That's a great song. It's a great song. Okay, Candy Shop. You're putting that at 8? You already have 8. You have Hold That Girl at 8. Put it at 7.
No, we already have a 7.
Yeah, we'll be 7. You're putting that at 6?
Yeah.
I'm going to put that at my... See, actually, I'm starting to think... let me think now. I'm debating now. I'm feeling more of a... I don't know about that one yet. All right, now we got last ones behind these lies. I'm putting this at my 9.
Probably 9.
Okay, so we agreed on 1, 7, and 9. I gotta go back to Yeah, Hey Yeah, and then I'll think about Candy Shop. Yeah. Yeah, he's out. I mean, great song. 1. Great song. Or we got...
I don't know. I'm not that big a fan of this one. This is my jam, though.
I'm putting this at my 2. So we're agreeing on that. 3. I'm putting you at 4. What are you putting you at?
Do I have a 4?
And I'm going Candy Shop at 5. Alright, so you got 1, Hey Yeah, 2, you're missing a 3, and 8, I think, so you have that 1, 9, 3, no, 1, so you have 1, 2, you need 3. So you 3. So yeah, 3. Is that what you're putting that at?
No, definitely not.
Okay, so then you can. So that's what you have right now.
I think it's. All right, let's figure everything else out.
And then okay, I'm going. So we agreed. Boulevard of Broken Dreams at 1.
1. To easily take someone's spot.
Yeah, that's agreeable. All right, Hey 2, Yeah. We both put Hey Yeah.
Hey Yeah, for sure.
Easy. 3, I'm going Gold Digger, and you don't have a 3 yet. What would you like to put at 3, sir?
I think I go Since You've Been Gone at 3. Because I got it at 4. Right. I'll bump it up one spot.
Alright, so there's that. 4, I'm putting you at 4. What are you putting at 4?
Gold Digger.
Gold Digger at 4. Alright. Now 5.
I'll probably go yeah.
I'm
5.
I'm putting Candy Shop, and you're putting yeah. All right, 6. Holla Back Girl for me.
But I have it 6. Candy Shop. Yeah. I'm cool with that. I think that's a nice
7. Spot. We both put The Reason. 8. I put Since You've Been Gone, You Have Holla Back Girl. You sticking with that?
Yeah, I'll stick with that.
All right, the 9 we both put Behind These Hazel Eyes.
Yeah.
All right. I mean, look, I mean, these are good ratings, I think.
Perfectly fine with this list.
A couple minutes. All right. So you can tell them yours, and I'll tell them mine. Just go through it.
All right. So my 1 was Boulevard of Broken Dreams. 2, Hey Ya. 3, Since You've Been Gone. 4, Gold Digger. 5, Yeah. 6, Candy Shop. 7, The Reason. 8, Holler Back Girl. And 9 was Behind These Hazel Eyes.
All right, so I got 1, Boulevard of Broken Dreams, 2, Hey Ya, 3, Gold Digger, 4, Candy Shop, 4, Yeah, 5, Candy Shop, 6, Holla Back Girl, 7, The Reason, 8, Since You've Been Gone, 9, Behind These Hazel Eyes. I think those are good rankings.
I think that's solid. I mean, they didn't give us a whole ton to work with. No, they only picked 2 years.
2 years,
which
yeah.
We, as seniors, could have been born. But
I mean, those are some iconic songs.
Though I got held back, but we won't include those kids.
Out of these 9, those are solid songs. Just legendary songs out of those 9, though.
Yeah, always played on the radio during our childhood. So,
I think in future episodes we're gonna kind of stick with the senior theme, right? We're gonna try to create some ideas with
that.
Yeah,
we run out of ideas. We'll go with the senior theme. So,
but I mean, it's a pretty good episode today, I think.
Yeah, we're all good episode.
All right.
So, ladies and gentlemen, please don't hit us up. DMs, let us know your thoughts and opinions.
We don't care because our opinions are right. Our opinions are facts.
All right, yeah. So, thank you, everybody, for watching, and we'll see you next time.
See you guys next week.